What's up, Living Legends? Living Legend here, and today let's revisit LF Zenkai Beerus. Now, I will say this, I feel like this guy has gotten a lot of backlash since his Zenkai, but at the same time, I think a lot of people were just kind of done using him because they wanted a new green for Gaki, and we did with the LF Vegeta, and I don't think he's bad. I just think he's misunderstood, in my opinion, meaning I feel like he's just there to be a nuisance to your opponent, not more of a damage dealer. Because when I think about it, he is the true, I wouldn't say like, he's the epitome of a support type, where support types don't do a lot of damage, but they don't do a lot of damage, and they don't take a lot of damage, or they can dish out damage, but they can't take it. Either way, you know what I mean. I just feel like he's just more of a support than your traditional damage dealer. Have him at 14 stars. 14 stars is not bad. Well, stats-wise, it's not bad. I kind of like, the only thing I really like about it is his green card. I like that. And I like his old skill, destroying all your enemy cards. Excuse me. Again, I don't think he's bad. I feel like there's so much more they could have given him at the time. But I will say this, if you're going to be an LF Zenkai unit, then you gotta hold your own best you can, and you gotta dish out damage best you can. But I feel like they went more towards being a support and hurting your opponent opposed than a copy and paste of LF Super Saiyan 2 Gohan. I think that's what they're trying to avoid, but that's understandable. So I threw him on a traditional Gaki team here. I want to take advantage of the Purple Vegeta, because when you swap out for Vegeta into, you know, Beerus or whoever else, they get 20% damage inflicted, and I think it's 20% to key recovery. And I think he's really one of those units that never met expectations, or however you want to say it. But yeah, without further ado, let's get into it.
We'll be right back.
So after all that, again, I'm impressed. This Beerus has fulfilled my expectations. I used them before, but that's before I started doing YouTube. And again, I want to add this as a send-off or a closing for this video. I would like for this Beerus to be the stepping stone of let's try to be less harsh and have more fun. Don't take the game serious. Just play the game for fun. Yes, I know there's a lot of BS that happens in Legends. Like, we all been there. Every video game is gonna have unfair play, fair play, lag, no lag, you name it. It's gonna have that, and there's nothing we can do about that. But at least try to kill all that off and just try to have fun. And just, you know, again, I'm gonna say this one more time, just to have fun. And like I said, with this Beerus, it was a lot of fun making this video because he's an old unit. I don't think he's bad. I think he just misunderstood. Again, like I said in the opener, if you're gonna be an LF unit, you gotta hold your own. If you're gonna be a Zenkai unit, you really gotta hold your own. You gotta do it. Just to say, hey, I was received this Zenkai for a reason, and I would like to be utilized more. But yeah, with all that said, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.